When using CAD models to inspect components too, it is necessary to create an alignment between the actual component and the imported CAD model. To achieve a successful alignment, it is important to consider the 6 degrees of freedom principle, which is explained in the Align to CAD using surface points video. Alignments can be created using several methods. Sometimes the quickest and simplest way is to use Align My Part, which will guide you through the alignment process. First, import the CAD model. In this example, we shall align a fixture using 3 holes on the base plate. This is a 3 feature alignment, typically used for this type of application. From the Alignment tab, select Align My Part. From the window, select the method. In this case using 3 features. Simply click the icon to proceed. Now use the mouse cursor and select the 3 features that are to be used from the CAD model. Use the mouse roller wheel to zoom in and out of the required features. To select a hole, we move the cursor over the wireframe to highlight the hole edge and then press the left mouse button. Select the other 2 holes in the same way. Once the 3rd feature has been picked, Measure recognizes the alignment type. Now select the Measure Alignment Features button. In this case, we are prompted to measure a plane to project the circles onto. So we have to probe a plane on the base plate of the fixture. The CAD model moves to indicate which feature to measure next, and the circles are probed in the order shown. Once the last feature is measured, the alignment is calculated. The window displays the maximum alignment error and also the error of each of the features. At this stage, it is possible to remeasure any features out of the alignment tolerance or remeasure all of the features to recalculate the alignment. Select Finish to accept the alignment. The fixture is now aligned and ready to be inspected directly against the CAD model. That concludes this video. Thanks for watching.